You see, I'm going to repeat it again. With Anna is in the air collecting, I already collect. So that divide the sensation for the woman to change the weight with me. After this, I have two critical points. Critical point one, which is used for many things. Critical point two, which in this case is going to be the cross. I wait for her to cross and then I go. This is the correct crossing. The only difference I'm going to ask is the man to cross at the same time the woman cross, but with the ball of the feet and the big toe connecting the floor. Ladies, when you cross under your ribcage, you're crossing always with the ball of the feet. Always. Because the ball of the feet will allow you to pivot and to go different places or to change greatly. If you use the heel, it's going to take your middle, your center away from where you should be and modify the embrace. So we have this. We're taking the space, looking like a sakara with my knee bent. And then I change my hip. See, Anna's leg is bent as well. I change my hip over this leg in the same plane. That we leave one leg, my leg longer, and control the passing. And you see, if I do this, I'm going to take the woman to break the parallel line between the shoulders and the floor and do a compromise step. Yeah? So we also ask you here to slow down. The woman is in 1 foot, the man is in 2. Or vice versa. Here we ask you to over-pivot the woman to generate an energy that it goes around the standing leg so she can do the saludo. The saludo, ladies, you're doing it from the groins to the knee. And if you want to do it the lower, this part of your leg could be under the knee. If you want to do the high, you have to climb on top. Otherwise, you are going to bring the upper body with you. So we have ochos in this case, that instead of go forward or stay in place, these ones make you walk forward. This is the type of ocho we need to do to generate those saludos. The saludo belong to salon, so every time we end in this, which belong to close and raise, we release the woman in some space. Then observe how I change my hand from this to this side, creating space for the woman and giving her the access. Here I can be apilado perfectly well, can do this with no problem. But the next one I have to change. She has to execute it in access. And now I can go back to the brace. I can be here. This one it could be executed reverse. Side step, saludo. 1, 2, cross. And here I suggest the name. 1, 2, saludo. 1, 2, take it into the cross line of hands. Thank you very much.